morning, everyone, and welcome. My name is Jim Russell, and I'm sort of the visiting fire person today, substituting for Bob Anglin. But I want you to know it's a joy and an honor for myself to be able to be here today. I was just thinking, in the 70s, you used to have a special ministry. It was called on Tuesday. I'm trying to think of the name of it.
Tuesday Break.
Tuesday Break. And I would get a call from Bob Crilly, and Bob would say, Jim, would you be willing to come down once and do this for me? So I think I did that three or four times. And then I also have to tell you, one time, we used to do, for three or four years, we did a culture tour. This was in the 70s, and we bring the kids into the city, because there's a lot of exciting things happening in the city of Detroit. We'd usually go and see a play, and then after we went to a play, I would take them to a nice restaurant that was in the city, and then we would stay here overnight. And I remember one time we would have 60 or 70 kids, and they would come into the sanctuary at 11 o'clock in the evening, and they sat in awe. And then we would gather up here, and we'd have a worship service, and that was a highlight of something that this just never forgot. And I remember Bob Crilly, he came and stayed with us all night. He slept up in his office in a sleeping bag, and that was a special thing. So those are things I also, they're real highlights of my life. And one other thing I want to say, for many years I've had the opportunity of serving at First Presbyterian Church in Northville, and I was in charge of work with the mission committee, and our church was involved in the open door ministry. And you people made it possible for a lot of people to come in this city, and maybe in their own simple way, they felt as though they were accomplishing something. So I just want to say, thank you for that wonderful ministry. Thank you for everything that you people do. And now, I've been asked to make one special announcement, and that is that there's a church picnic today. So following the worship service, you're asked to go in by the fellowship hall, pick up a chair, go outside. The food looks like it's going to be great. I don't know, I hope it will be great. And, you know, come and join together for the fellowship. I have to tell you something. I was filling in for somebody a few weeks ago, and they were having a church picnic. And I was up in the pulpit, and I looked over there, and I saw this steam coming up. I said, my God, there's a fire out there. Well, they were out there cooking food, and so everything was fine. But so if you have a chance and you haven't brought food, still come. There's a lot to eat, and, you know, it's a joyous time. And I like to say in the Holy Habits, fellowship is one of the holy habits, the essentials of our Reformed faith, and fellowship is a very important time. It's just a great way for us to get to know one another. And now, Miss Edwards, would you come forth for a moment? I want to ask, how are you doing today?
Just fine.
And everything's going great?
Yes.
Well, we appreciate your being here this morning.
Thank you.
And now, my friends, let us all prepare our hearts as we gather together to worship Almighty God.